This video tutorial I will explain how to get the record using JDBC template with Spring Boot. Here you can see employee table and it has two records. We will see how to get the first record. Here you can see the Spring Boot application with folder structure. Here you can see the pom.xml. Here I have included the dependencies of web, JDBC and MySQL connector. In this example, I am using MySQL database, so I am using MySQL connector. In application.properties file, I have mentioned driver class name, URL of the database, and username and password of the database. Using this information, the Spring Boot application makes connection to the MySQL database. Here I have defined a class employee. It has four properties: ID, name, age, and salary. And getter and setter methods for these four properties. Here I have overridden toString method. Here I have defined a class employee row mapper, which implements row mapper interface and provide implementation of map row method. Inside map row method, I have created employee object, and employee object ID, name, age, and salary I am setting by getting the values from result set, and returns the employee object. Here I have defined a class employee repository, and in this class I have applied repository annotation. Here I have defined JDBC template, and in this variable I have applied auto-void annotation. So when Spring Boot application starts, it creates a JDBC template object and injected here. Here I have defined the method findByID. Based on the passing ID, it returns the employee object. Here I have defined the SQL. The SQL is select star from employee where ID equal to question mark. Then I am calling query for object method of JDBC template object and passing the SQL and the ID and the employee row mapper object. What this method will do is it gets the employee object from employee table based on the passing ID and map it to the employee object using employee row mapper object and returns the employee object. Here I have defined a class application, which is a Spring Boot application, and it implements a command line runner interface and provide implementation of run method. So when Spring Boot application starts, this run method will be called first. Here I am calling findByID method of employee repository object and passing 1. And here we can see we got the first record from the employee table. ID is 1, name is Peter, age is 28, and salary is 80,000. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.